Okay, hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So today we're starting another vlog.
Are we really?
Yeah, we're starting a separate
one. Oh my god, don't get me in it.
So I'm just gonna like turn this down for a second so I can talk to everyone. So it is Tuesday, it's just random during the week. I've already had a pretty full morning. I got up, got a video up, had breakfast, and then I went and took 3 different pictures with my mom. Then I just changed because there's some people working at the house. I'm starving, I haven't had lunch yet, so I think I'm gonna go get a bagel sandwich with Elizabeth and we're picking up coffee for everybody per usual. And then we're gonna come back to the house. And now there's a train going, sorry, this is like sensory overload. The wind is coming, it's really hot out. And now there's a train. But I just wanted to get this thing started because we're going to get our coffee right now. Got the goods. So I started eating this because I actually don't know how to vlog, but I got a bagel sandwich and this is the best thing ever. It's avocado, pesto, spinach, and egg. I'm sorry, this is making this look really unappealing, but it's delicious. And then I got a nice coffee with some almond milk. And I'm here with Ebeth. Say hi.
Hey guys.
Hanging out, she's having her coffee as well. Okay, so it has been so much later, I am so sorry. But it is currently Tuesday night and we actually just got like all dressed and ready. My sister's friend, Perry, is coming for dinner and we are going to go out to dinner with her. We're gonna sit outside, we're going to the boat club. So it's me, Claire, Elizabeth, and then my mom, and then Perry's coming. She lives like an hour away, so she was driving for dinner. So I'm gonna show you my outfit really quick. Elizabeth's actually in the room with me. Do you wanna come show them
sure.
your outfit?
Okay.
Come here, guys. Yeah, come here, you guys. So this is what I'm wearing. I have this white top, which I've worn before. It's from J. Crew, white pants. And then I'm wearing all the same jewelry, but I just put my pink Hermes one on today just to switch it up. And I put the David Yurman over here. And then my beaded hoops. And I'll show you my shoes in a second, but Ebeth, you wanna show what you're wearing?
Of course, I'm just wearing a top that's yours from J. Crew.
Yeah.
White pants.
So yeah, we're gonna go to dinner. She should be showing up like any minute now. Let me show you my shoes because I've actually never worn them before. And since I'm wearing all white and I'm wearing this pink thing, I'm doing like a pop of color.
I love it.
Just like a little like boop. Boop. So these are the shoes. They're from Gap. I've actually never worn them before. Okay, so we're in the car now and mom and I are like kind of matching. We're all in all white. You look so cute.
Can't go wrong.
I know.
Over here,
wait, I don't think I can see you. There,
there
you are.
Hi.
And then Claire and Perry are in the other car and we're all going to dinner right now. Aren't you excited, mom?
I'm so excited. So excited.
I'm very
excited.
This
is only the second time that I've gone out to dinner and we're sitting outside.
Yeah.
It's really hot, but I'm excited.
I'm excited. We have our masks.
Yeah.
And we will, it's nice because we're sitting outside, so I'm a little less, you know, worried when it's in the fresh air. But yeah, we're very excited to be going together. So
it'll be fun.
Elizabeth?
I am ecstatic to say the least.
Okay, so I'll see you guys at dinner. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers to you. Midweek. Good morning, everyone. Happy Wednesday. It's crazy that it's already Wednesday. I am up and ready to go. We're actually going to get coffee and bagels with our friend John. He's coming up here to, we haven't seen him in a while, so I'm really excited about that. Sorry, Liz is getting ready in the background, so you can probably hear that. But I wanted to show you my outfit. I like did not know what to wear. I've been like struggling with outfits recently. I don't know, but this is what we came up with. So white pants, because I always wear them, and then I'm wearing these espadrille shoes. They're actually Claire's. I went in her closet and took them because I didn't really want to wear like a sneaker or like a sandal. I wanted something different. So these are really cute. I'll link them in the description box. I should probably start wearing them because we obviously all share clothes. And then my shirt is from Rag & Bone. I got this when I was at in Naples. It's just from Nordstrom. And then I'm taking the Valentino crossbody. And then we are relying on our accessories for this outfit. So I just have my chain earrings, normal bracelets. I just got some new bracelets in. Actually, we all did. So I got these beaded bracelets and it says Emily and then it says EOC, like my initials. So I actually ordered some new jewelry from Etsy because I just was like kind of getting bored with what I was wearing. So I'm gonna be showing that in the coming weeks. So yeah, these are really cute bracelets and they're super light and pretty small. So you like don't even feel that you have them on. So anyway, we are about to leave to go to get bagels and coffee. This is what I'm wearing. We're gonna go to the place that we always go to. We're probably gonna eat outside, honestly, just because I still don't really like eating inside of places. I just feel more comfortable eating outside. I can like enjoy myself a little bit more. So that's what we're planning on doing, me, Elizabeth, and John. So we're gonna have a fun little catch up morning, something different for our Wednesday. And then when I come back, I need to work later on, but also we have a very exciting delivery coming today, which I will show you a little later. Okay, so hi, it's still Wednesday. It's been a little later. Elizabeth and I had lunch and like coffee with John for a few hours, which was really nice. But then it was like kind of overcast. It's since gotten nicer out, so I like put a sweatshirt on. I just wanted to be cozy. And I thought that it'd be fun to sit down and have like a little chit chat for this part of the vlog, because I feel like I really haven't talked to you guys in a while. And a few days ago, I asked you to ask me questions on Instagram, and I was gonna film a whole separate Q&A, but then I was like, let's be real, we all just like watching vlogs, and I wanted to make it more casual anyway, so I figured I would just include it in today's like little vlog tidbit, whatever this is gonna end up being. I think it's just like a couple days in my life. Also drinking my Dunkin' iced tea. I'm just gonna go through the questions that were asked to me a few days ago. I just took screenshots of it all because I knew at some point I would be in a mood to just kind of talk and catch up. So this is a good question. Hi, what clothes do you recommend bringing and not bringing to college? So you really just need to bring stuff to wear to class, stuff to socialize on the weekends, whatever that may be. Obviously it's different at every school. And then I still brought like regular clothes to just because I would like to like look nice if we were like going out to dinner. Bring whatever you think that makes you you. I think it's really easy to get influenced by what everyone at school around you is wearing and not necessarily like what you like to wear. So if you like to dress up for class, like dress up for class. That's something that I probably wish I would have done more freshman year, because I wore a uniform all 4 years of high school. So I then transitioned right into college, and most people just wear athleisure clothes or workout clothes to class. And there were definitely some days where I would like dress up and look like nice or something if I had like a meeting or I just wanted to feel a little bit more put together. But I will say, I think part of that is because there is a lot of walking in the beginning of school. It's pretty hot. So it kind of makes sense, and I kind of like figured out why after a while. So just wear what makes you feel good and productive to school. Okay, so I did get kind of a lot of questions about how I'm feeling about going back to school and just kind of like the situation with that. So I'm very excited to be going back to school. I think that this year, like to be completely honest, I'm looking forward to this coming school year the most that I have. I know it's different now because obviously we're in the middle of a pandemic and there's going to be so many more rules and regulations, as there should be. But separate from that, I'm excited because I'm living off campus. I'm really excited about my apartment. I'm excited about the girls that I'm living with. I'm excited to see all of my friends again. I feel like I am gonna get more so into my major as far as classes are concerned. And I've also am just excited for, I know this sounds so silly, but honestly for the vlogs and for the content going back to school, because I feel like last summer I didn't really post on YouTube during the school year. It was pretty difficult for me to post on YouTube just with like having a, you know, living in a dorm and still having a roommate and not really feeling comfortable to vlog on campus. But I think because of quarantine, because I was posting so much, I've gotten a lot more comfortable with like vlogging in public or talking in front of a camera. And I'm gonna have a lot more space this coming year to work and to live in. So I'm excited for my YouTube channel for the school year, because I know how much you guys like the college vlogs and I love posting them. And like my apartment has a gym, so it's gonna be really easy for me to work out every single day and to like vlog that. I'm right across the street from my favorite coffee shop that I would always go to. So overall, I'm really excited, and even though I still don't know what the situation is as far as Miami and what their plan is for like socializing and what the rules are going to be, I know that as of right now we are still doing in-person classes. So like I was just checking online like where all my classes were, and I was trying to figure it out. And basically what it says right now, and this could still change, I'm just literally going off of like the emails that have been sent and what I can see and like my portal, is it's gonna be like a hybrid schedule. So one day a week for the class I'll be in person, and then the other day will be online. So I don't necessarily know if that means like 50% of the students are going on, let's say, Monday, and the other 50% are going on Wednesday, or if it's, I actually don't know, and it could still change again. Masks are gonna be required. I'm assuming everyone's gonna be socially distanced in the classroom itself, and I think that they're limiting the amount of kids that are allowed in the classroom. But I don't wanna like say stuff that's not 100% sure, because to be completely honest, like, I'm still not sure. I am really grateful because I'm in a great spot, because I still have my senior year. Nothing like crazy is happening junior year. I'm not graduating, you know, I'm not a freshman this year. So I am very thankful that I'm living off campus, and the whole timing of it for me, when I think about it, comparing it to every other person and what's going on, like, I'm very happy with the year that I am in. Someone said, do you have any vacations planned for this year? As of right now, no, we do not have any vacations planned for this year. We didn't go anywhere this summer, just because my family did not feel comfortable going anywhere, and I just didn't have any interest in traveling this summer, just with everything going on. So we've really taken full advantage of staying up at our lake house, and honestly, we're just staying up during the weeks, because it's kind of a lot going back and forth and like packing everything up. It's just nice to stay in one place, and it's been very relaxing. And I feel like we've taken, like, I don't know, I've like gone to so many more places up here that last summer we didn't used to go to, and we have like a fun routine where we wake up and we do our iced coffees, and everybody like works during the day, and then we have fun dinners and lunches and stuff. So I feel like I've kind of been, in a way, like in my own little bubble, because we still are trying to be safe about everything. So we don't have any vacations planned, didn't go anywhere this summer, we're not going anywhere this summer. Obviously I'm going back to school in a couple weeks, and so maybe the next time we would go somewhere would be like over my, like, Christmas break. But again, I don't know what everything's gonna look like at that point, so we're just kind of taking it day by day, week by week, and figuring everything out just along with everybody else. Okay, so those are all the questions that I'm gonna answer for right now. I know I answered like two questions, but they were all really long-winded, and I think we're gonna eat dinner really soon. But I would definitely totally be open to doing more Q&As in the future, and maybe like dive a little bit deeper into some other topics. Like, if you guys have more questions about college, I could just answer stuff based off of experience. And you know, we talk about a lot on this channel, but there's definitely things that I could go more in depth upon. I'm gonna go eat dinner right now.